How are you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today we're going to be playing some more Hitman Absolution. And we are going to be playing Terminus, I believe is what this one is called. So we're going to try to get this done as soon as possible, as quick as possible. So we're going to run up this way.
Dexter occupies the Terminus' top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still,
I am not the absolute best at this game, but I will try.
Should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Why don't you just come inside for a minute? What are they going to do, right?
Right? What are they going to do, right?
Yeah, goddamn vandalist, too. No respect for property. If you were my husband, I'd poison you. Oh, yeah. How about a little arsenic in with the ale? I cut your dick off and throw it to the alligators.
Listen to her go off. Jesus. Cut your dick off. Oh, she can see me. Okay, now she can't. Now she's gone. She could see me before, that biatch. And I believe there's a guy. I'm waiting because he's going to be coming around the corner. That guy right there, I don't know if he can see me or not. This guy definitely can. Look at his face! Look at this guy's face. Look at him. He's like, yeah. Just a good old boy. Yeah, I got that Joker smile.
Love that Joker.
Oh, hell yeah.
That Joker smile.
He's still just yucking it up over there? Come on, you ain't gonna... Okay, he can see me. I need to distract one of these guys. I need to distract him. Okay, he's coming this way. So I gotta wait for him to turn around. And then I'll throw the brick to distract the other dude. Watch. It's gonna be that clockwork. I can see him. Alright. Yeah, who threw that? Who threw that, damn it? Who threw that? Nobody threw that.
That was a ghost.
That was probably Casper. Casper's kind of an asshole. Okay, so we're in the basement of Terminus.
Wouldn't catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit. Not for $1 million, no sir.
Oh shit. That guy right there was seeing me. Alright, I was about to go the wrong way anyways. I need to get across over here. Got me another little distraction. And that's the spot where I need to go anyways. Right there, that elevator.
VIP guy taking up the entire hole. And he brought a whole gang of shaped gorillas.
Do I have any other distractions? I got that wrench right there. Might take two distractions to do this. Really? It won't let me. Okay, whatever. I was going to ask you for a coffee in Danish. No, you weren't. Up yours, Jerry. Ringside tickets. What a douchebag you are, Jerry. You're a douchebag. Okay, trying to see where some of the other guards are. I think. Yeah, I think I have a nice little window right now. I can go start this. I'll call it. Then we gotta run back over here. Because it takes a little bit for it to get there. And they might see me in the meantime. So we're gonna wait for this elevator. Those guys, that guy right there, that guard, you'll definitely see me. Look at that outfit he's got on. What an asshole. You just know he's a jerk. You know he is. Okay, let's go. Like, good. And alright. Got that part done. He should be able to see me right here, but he can't. Like I said. Okay. So, now I gotta listen to this guy be an asshole, Birdie.
You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encounter about it, they're gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown.
Completely under lockdown.
He enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899, it's not gonna be an easy task.
I'm gonna make it look like an easy task.
This is protected by a seriously nasty
bodyguard. Yo, Rochambeau.
I repeat,
when's my turn to kick the nuts?
Take kindly to trespassers. She should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably
got. Oh, look at that. That is not even lag on my part. That is in the game. That's not a render issue. That's in the game when it did that just now. Yep, that is in the game. Hey, it's all good, babe. It's all good. Don't even sweat it. Don't even sweat it, darling.
Hey, how's it hanging, huh?
It's hanging pretty darn good, buddy.
Hello. Yeah. Yeah, no, I got tickets. You know that. Well, I'm going to give him away now. Of course it's going to cost me. Yeah, well, that's street value. I'm not going to charge more than that.
All right, so I need to get this guy to move away from here. Let's see if I can make a move over here.
Oh, oh God, you scared me. Hello? Anyone there?
Just me.
Wait here. I'm gonna go check it out.
You go check it out, buddy.
Okay, sure. Be careful.
She does not care.
Okay, who's making the racket noise?
On a harder difficulty, I know I wouldn't be able to get away with that. I know I wouldn't, but you know what? Whatever. We're doing this for the funds. We're doing this for the funsies, for the lols, and all that stuff. So we're gonna go up. And we're going through. We're going through. Yeah, man. Okay. We're in this part. The sneaky, sneaky part. We're gonna be extra sneaky, sneaky. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, I don't have any more distractions, which is really sucky, which means I'm gonna have to get him. Oh no! It's a burr, it's a burr. I'm so scared. Okay, so now we got a pipe wrench.
No way.
Let's get him to go for that. Come on, go for it, dude. No, you want to.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm moving.
Out the window we go again. I like going out windows. All right. Believe it or not, I have this one almost done already. Now, this is not the funnest way to do this one, of course. I mean, it's cool because you can get a really good score and everything. But if you're going more for fun, I'd say this is not the way to go. Oh, hi, buddy! Screw you. All right, now right now I'm picking this lock, 'cause that's right where I need to go. All right, and here, right up to the vent. And we go forward, and believe it or not, that is it.
Her name.
That's it right there, and it took about 9 minutes. Now I'm sure there's way faster ways to do this. Let's see what I got for a score. I bet it wasn't that good of a score, but let's check it out. Evidence collector. I missed evidence? Damn it. And I should have got more disguises. That would have helped. Don't disturb. I wonder what that is. Electrician, yeah, I've done that before. Oh, man, look at all those. So many different ways you can do it. Oh, knife. Who doesn't like the knife? Alright, so that is Terminus. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.